friends, welcome to a new video of Channelship 2020. Today's video is all about 5 rarest dog breeds in the world. So let's see. The first one shown here is Moody. Moody is a herding dog breed from Hungary. Today the Moody is bred for work, sport, companionship and show. Its life is about 13 to 14 years. They continue to be used in herding as well as participating in variety of dog sports. They are often said to be the barkiest dog and are not recommended for typical dog owners. This one is a Thai Ridgeback. Thai Ridgeback is a dog recently established as a standardized breed. The breed was formerly unknown outside Thailand. They are also known as Ma Thai Lang A. The origin of Thai Ridgeback is undocumented, but the breed was developed in eastern Thailand. This one here is a Finnish Spitz. The Finnish Spitz, a breed of dog originating in Finland, the breed was originally bred to hunt. The breed is friendly and in general loves children, so it's suitable for domestic life. The Finnish Spitz has been the national dog of Finland since 1979. The breed is very friendly. Is Otterhound. The Otterhound is a British dog breed. It is a scent hound and is currently recognized by the Kennel Club as a vulnerable dainty breed with around 600 animals worldwide. The Otterhound is a large, rough-coated hound with an imposing head. Originally bred for hunting, it has a great strength and a strong body with long striding steps. Here is a Chinook. The Chinook is a breed of sled dog developed in the state of New Hampshire during the early 20th century. The Chinook is New Hampshire's official state dog. The Chinook is an affectionate and playful family companion with a special devotion towards children. It is a willing worker who is eager to please and enthusiastic. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and like. See you next time.